Hi, I'm Jesse.
Hi, I'm Hawa.
Together we are
Bonded for Life.
Today's episode is all about becoming the person that you want to attract in your life as a mate.
Right. Become who you want to attract.
That's right.
Inspired by B Simone, an entrepreneur, influencer on social media.
B Simone has been in the media lately. Social media, blogs. She's been there because of her controversial, inciting comments that she made about manifesting love. She had a manifesting love challenge.
Right, and people just got triggered.
They got more than triggered. It blew up on social media. It blew up in all these other places.
And unfortunately, those people that got triggered are all Black women that felt like they were being attacked by this young lady for what she was saying, even though we had absolutely no problems whatsoever with her message.
It's a shame that some of these ladies have taken offense to what she said, because what she said hit home. She pulled no punches. It was very sharp, but it was true. Everything she said about manifesting love was true. She talked about herself and other women who needed to do the work on themselves in order to get the type of dude that they wanted in their life.
Okay, so she was a little passionate.
She was blunt.
I mean, what she was saying was true. Ladies, if you want a fit man, then walk up the stairs without huffing and puffing.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a family man, then you need to start calling your mom.
Real talk, because some of y'all ain't doing that at home. You don't even know who your mama is.
You cut me deep, Shrek. You cut me real deep just now.
But the beautiful thing about it was that she actually pulled out a notebook and she said, I'm doing it too. So let's do it together. Let's manifest this love challenge together for 2021 so we could all find the person of our dream.
And there's nothing wrong with what she said.
I know in today's world where everything is instant gratification, you're looking at social media and all your friends and strangers are posting all these things that they have and you're wondering, why isn't that I don't have it? Well, my sister, the reason why you don't have it is because you're not working for it. So you can't just expect it.
That's true. All these women out here are hoping for a fantasy, a fairy tale, and a dream to come true. You want this perfect man to fall in your lap from out of the sky? Well, you are not a magician.
Right.
You gotta make it happen. If you want that type of man in your life, you want a man who's physically fit, you gotta go to the gym. If you want a man that has a good paying job, you should strive for a good paying job for yourself. If you want a man who's educated, you gotta go get that education yourself. Don't expect for somebody to just come out of nowhere and give you everything that you want. I've seen it so many times on my own social media threads. Women out there saying, well, where are all the good men at? The ones that used to pay your bills, the ones that used to get your car fixed when you needed that. Damn, you looking for a sugar daddy in this day and age? What's wrong with you?
They got the Captain Saberho mentality.
Real talk. You are not physically impaired. If you were physically impaired, I would be okay with that. But you're not. If you was mentally challenged, I would be okay with that. You may not have it all up here, but you are not mentally challenged. So get it together and work on yourself, because it starts here.
We are in 2021, women. We cannot just feel like we could sit on the couch and Mr. Charming is gonna knock on our doors and say, hello, I'm here with my six pack and my money in my bank and my beautiful attributes that you want.
Wait a minute. When I came and knocked on your door, that's how you met me.
That's how I knocked you. Kind of, yeah. That's true. Yes, that's how we met. But listen, ladies, you see this beautiful relationship? You may not think so, or you probably don't even know, but I'm just letting you know. Believe me. This is a beautiful relationship.
So true.
So true.
So true.
And the reason why we have this beautiful relationship is because we worked for it.
That's right. It wasn't always peaches and cream. It wasn't always perfect.
And it's still not perfect.
That's right.
But it's a beautiful relationship because we're growing together. Now, when you have this list and you're saying he gotta be yay high, he gotta weigh this much, he gotta have this kind of eyes and this kind of hair, all of this can go. Poof. In 1 minute, nothing. Shallowness. Behind all of that, deeper inside, what is it that you're looking for? A smart man? A funny man?
Mm-hmm.
A man that will motivate you? A man that will inspire you? All of those things. You need to find those kind of men, because they may not look like it outside, but they may have all of that in the inside.
Those are superficial things, and you shouldn't be that shallow.
Mm-hmm. And we're not saying you don't deserve it. You definitely deserve it.
Wait a minute. You don't deserve it if you haven't done the work?
That's what I'm trying to get at.
Yes, the ones of you who have worked on yourselves and you have done the things that you need to do to excel in life, mm-hmm. Yes, you should expect a man to come to the table with that, or a partner to come to the table with that.
Right. Now, don't get mad when you find your 8 feet tall, green-eyed, perfect teeth, six-pack man, and he's looking at you like, well, I'm looking for an Amazon and not a dwarf.
You know, real talk. He ain't looking for no out there.
You can't say that word.
He is not looking for a little person out there.
Right.
So if you a little person expected an 8 foot tall man, that may happen. That's a once in a blue moon type of situation. Fairy tales don't always come true. 99.9% of the time, fairy tales don't come true. So don't be holding out for somebody like that.
Right. Don't waste your life. You know, when Joe Schmo across the street is a really nice guy and he really wants the best for you, and you see the potential in him and he inspires you to be better, and both of you guys can actually work together to get out of the hood and go somewhere else, then give him a chance.
Yeah, preference and expectation. You might prefer to have somebody with riches. You might prefer somebody to be a certain height, be a certain muscle tone, and you may expect that. You may not get any of that. You could prefer for all of that, but it doesn't mean that you're gonna get it as well. So it's okay to prefer to have somebody with all of these things on your mental checklist. It's too high of an expectation for anybody to meet all of those things on your checklist. It's unrealistic.
For real, nobody's perfect. On that note, we are the truth mirror here. Are you all of this?
Mm-hmm.
And if you're looking for all of that, can you match this? And if you can't match it, it's okay. Work for it.
Get somebody that matches your ambition. That's what you want in life. Don't settle for a dude who is not up to par with what you want in life when you have those things in life.
Right.
But don't be a dreamer expecting for somebody to have all of those attributes that you don't bring to the table yourself.
Right.
That's all we're trying to say in a nutshell.
Point blank, period. Simple. Be the person who you want to attract.
I couldn't have said it better.
On that note, love each other, love yourselves.
Respect one another.
Stay bonded.
Once again, I'm Jesse.
And I am Hawa.
Together we are.
Bonded for life.
Over and out, people.